Hi guys, welcome to Chao. I'm gonna show you how to open your pool by yourself or with your little son.
Chao?
So what I like to do, just to get a general thing, I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna fold it over, and then I'm gonna fold it over onto the sidewalk. So that way I can just walk it straight out that gate. First thing I like to do is open up all these, except for this last one, and the one way over there. And then I wanna drive those anchors into the ground. That way when we drag this on it, it does not snag on it. Let's go. Alright.
What are these? What's that? What's...
Alright. You want to use a drill? Or you want to use the tool in your hand?
The drill.
Alright, cool.
Want to use the drill?
Alright, go get it. Let me get this one. Let me.
Why can't I do it?
Because you gotta get this thing off first. Cool. Now you just go in. Oh, hang on, let's see. There you go. Just okay. Like that. And then go do all those. Thanks, bud. Proud dad. Love my little worker. I swear to gosh, everybody should have one of these. Alright, next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pop off all of these, except I'm gonna leave that one, that one, that one.
Wait for my next one.
But I'm gonna take them all off. Alright, cool. Let me set you guys down. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Why did you put, is this my net?
No, I put it in the hole. Ready? Coming for us.
Not too bad.
that back over this?
Yes.
Hey, look.
I see pole.
I got one for you.
Wait, you might have to walk on this.
Don't matter.
Yeah, a little bit.
Right there.
And if you see what I'm doing there,
I'm just folding this over it. We're gonna pull it right out that gate, bring it over here to dry. Now that I have it nice and ramped up like that, maybe you notice I had a rope on that. That's where, just in case if we were to fall in, I could pull it off when I go switch from one side to another. Yeah, 1 second. I'll just spread that all out and let that dry. Not bad for a pool opening. That's time to vacuum. Got the kid working.